Hey Veggie Heads, Randy here from Veggie Visa, the vegan lifestyle and travel website. If you're an eco warrior, you're going to love this week's video. I'm reviewing four of the Danish company LastObject's zero waste products. I'm going to review their original product, the LastSwab reusable Q-tip, their beauty swab, the LastRound face cleaners, and their LastTissue product. So if that sounds good, stay tuned. So LastSwab sent me four of their products a couple of months ago to share with my social media followers. I really like their products and decided to write an article on my website reviewing each of those. So if you want more information than what is provided in this video, I will leave a link below and you can check that out. I also have a discount code with them. If you spend over $24 USD, you can get 10% off of your purchase. So be sure to use that if you decide to buy any of these products. Also, this video is not sponsored by them. I just really like their products and decided to do a video review of the LastSwab and LastObject products. Okay, let's get started. The first product that I'm gonna show you is their original LastSwab product. It is the world's first reusable Q-tip, and it comes in a variety of different colors that you can choose on their website. This one is blue, which I really like, and the case is made out of corn and it is fully biodegradable. I really like this case because it's super nice once you're finished using this Q-tip. You can actually clean it really easily and just pop it into the case to dry. So that's super nice. It's also very small, especially compared to a full box of Q-tips. So that is awesome as well. If you live in Europe like me, you know that bathroom space is a pretty big commodity. So this takes up so much less space than a box of Q-tips. Okay, so the actual LastSwab. This thing is pretty impressive. It is actually made to last 1,000 uses, so it's gonna last quite some time depending on how often you use it. And one of the things that I really, really like about this, and let me tell you, I was very skeptical about the reusable Q-tip the first time I heard about it. Thought that was pretty gross, so this actually totally changed my mind, and I'm a big fan now. One of the things that I really like about this over the traditional cotton swabs is that the buds actually have like little grooves, so when it's in or around your ear, you can really feel it pulling away the dirt or whatever it is that you're trying to clean off of your ears. According to the website, this can be used pretty much any way that a cotton swab can be used. So you can use it for other things besides personal care. You can use it to clean small spaces or apply medication or whatever else it is you typically do with these. I think that the website does say that they are not meant to be heated, so that's one thing that you shouldn't do with them, but I guess you wouldn't do that with a traditional Q-tip anyway. So as I mentioned, you do have to clean these between uses. I just clean mine with a little bit of soap and warm water, dab it off with a dry towel, and then put it back into the case to completely dry. And that's it. It's pretty awesome. Okay, so as I said, they also have a beauty option, which is good for applying makeup and kind of fixing smudges that you might have, you know, created from faulty makeup application, which is pretty common with me whenever I'm applying eyeliner, which is why I don't wear it that often. But anyway, I really like this as well. The texture is very smooth on this one, so it is very nice for cleaning up smudges. And there is a rounded tip and a pointed tip, so it's really good to get into like small spaces in the corner of your eyes. The one thing I will say about this is it is white when you first get it, and then if you are like cleaning away mascara or eyeliner, it does kind of stain it. Maybe if I really got in here and scrubbed it or something, it might come off, but that's the one thing I can say about this is it doesn't look as fresh as it did in the very beginning. But again, this is really easy to clean, just a little bit of soap and warm water, pop it back into the case to air dry. So overall, these two products I am a huge fan of. I use the traditional one all the time, like several times a week. I don't really apply makeup all that often, so I'm using the beauty one less, but it is really handy whenever I do need it. So I do highly recommend either of these or both of these products for any of the things that you might have used a traditional Q-tip for. And like I said, both of these are made to last 1,000 uses, so it really does cut down on waste. Okay, let me review now for you my absolute favorite product from LastObject so far. So this is their LastRound product, and I was a little skeptical about this one as well because the actual round inside of this package is pretty rough whenever it's dry. And I was a little concerned that was gonna be super uncomfortable to use to remove makeup. But when you get this wet, it turns into a very silky, smooth product, which is really nice to clean your face with. One side has ridges and the other has squares on it. So the side with the squares is really good for like a deep clean, and then the other side is good for wiping away the soap, which maybe not everyone uses it this way, but this is what I prefer. So like I said, the LastRound product is my absolute favorite, not only because it really cleans your face very well, but also I have found that I need so much less soap whenever I'm cleaning my face with these. Like before, I would just clean them with my hands in the shower, and I would use probably like a pea-sized dab of soap, but now I'm using the tiniest amount of soap, and really it just makes my face wash stretch so much longer, which is also saving money and saving plastic use. So I really love this product, and it's super easy to clean also. I can use this like several times even after I'm wearing makeup and clean my face. I use it maybe for 4 days in total, and then I pop it into a laundry bag and throw it in with my laundry, and it's as easy as that. And once you're ready to add it back to the box, you just pop it into the bottom. I mean, it is really, really great product, and I also love the fact that it is a small size, so it is taking up much less space as well in my cabinet, and obviously creating a lot less waste. Okay, let me show you the last product. All right, I'm going to assume that this product is a bit controversial and not something that everyone is going to love when they first hear about it. It is called the LastTissue, which looks just like a little tissue box, but I think much nicer because it's in a fun color. If you are anything like me, then cold weather means that your nose is running constantly when you're out and about. I typically have several half-used packs of tissue in my purse or bag during the winter time, and I know that I create a lot of waste because of my runny nose. But the LastTissue product is really cool because with it you get several reusable handkerchiefs, which sound very old-fashioned probably to you, something that your grandfather would have had. But let me tell you, I really, really like this product as well. You just pull the tissue out of the bottom of the product. It is very soft and nice to use. And actually, my nose is not quite as dry and red after using this several times. Okay, so once you have used the tissue and it is dirty, you just fold it back up and pop it into the case, which is probably the point where you're wondering, what about germs? Well, LastObject has thought about everything because they have put on one of the tissues a silicone barrier, which means that it prevents germs from traveling from one tissue to the next. So you just pop the dirty tissue into the top and close it up. Once you get to the tissue with the silicone barrier, you know that's your last tissue and you need to wash the rest of them. You can also wash the case in the dishwasher, so really it could not be easier. I just pop these tissues in with the rounds, throw them in the laundry, and it is super convenient. The only thing I'll say about this LastTissue is I think there are only 5 or 6 in here, so you really do need to buy the refills whenever you're purchasing this product. Because again, if you're like me and you have a runny nose during the winter or you suffer from allergy season, you're gonna need more than 5 of these. But you don't have to buy several of the cases. Refills are good enough. Okay, well, that is it for this LastObject review. I hope that you found the information to be helpful. I will say that I really do like all of these products, so if you are considering them, I definitely recommend them. If you have any questions for me, let me know in the comments below, and do check out my article, which goes into greater detail about these products, and give the video a like if you did in fact like it. All right, veggie heads, until next time, have a great week. I am reviewing several products from the company LastObject. I'm reviewing several products from the Danish, including the world's first reusable Q-tip, including the LastSwab Beauty. You can use it to clean small spaces or, and I love this, I guess if you